With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello everyone. So here we have a question. We have to solve this given linear inequalities by graphical method. So it is x plus y greater than equals to 24, 2x plus y greater than equals to 32, x is greater than equals to 0 and y is greater than equals to 0. Okay, so this is the simple question. I'm going to solve this. So first of all, I'm writing x plus y equals to 24. I'm solving the equations by assuming that these are equals to. Okay, otherwise I'm going to make the graph using this inequality only. Okay, for the solving purpose I'm doing this. So I'm going to find some coordinate so that I can make a graph. So it is, I'm making a box and here I'm putting the values. So I'm putting x equals to 0. At x equals to 0, my y will be equals to, let's see, it will be 0 plus y equals to 24, or we can say y equals to 24. So here my y is equals to 24. Now I'm putting my y as 0. Okay, so I will get at y equals to 0, my x will become 24. Okay, so here it is 24. Now I'm going to solve my second equation, which is nothing but 2x plus y greater than equals to 32. So it is 2x plus y greater than equals to 32. And as I told you, for the solving purpose, I'm assuming it equals to. Okay, and here it is a box. I'm going to put the limit values. So it will be when x is equals to 0. So I'm putting x is equals to 0. So at x is equals to 0, 20 plus y equals to 32. It means y equals to 32. Okay, so my y is equals to 32. Now I'm putting y equals to 0. So I'm putting y equals to 0. I will get 2x plus 0 equals to 32. Or we can say x is equals to 16. I'm putting x is equals to 16 and this x is equals to 0 and y equals to 0 we already know. Okay, now I'm going to make the graph. So basically my graph will look like, here I'm drawing the graph, yeah, something like that. This is my graph. Okay, I'm going to put the coordinates. So it is 0 comma 24 and 24 comma 0. So I'm assuming here it is my 24. So it is my x-axis, as you already know. So it is 24 comma 0 and I'm assuming that let me extend this graph a little. Okay, now here it is. I'm assuming that it is my 0 comma 24. Okay, and on joining them I will get a line. Okay, now I'm going to put the other points, which is 0 comma 32. So I'm assuming that 32 is somewhere here. So it is 0 comma 32 and 16 comma 0. It means 16 is something about here, 16 comma 0. On joining them, I will get a line like that. Okay. Now, as we already know, this vertical axis is x equals to 0. Okay. And this horizontal axis is my y equals to 0. This completely. Okay. Now question said that to solve the inequalities, not the linear equations. So I'm going to solve for the inequalities. First of all, question said that my x is greater than equals to 0. It means that it fills the x greater than area, means here. Okay. Means x positive only. So x positive is here, my first quadrant. Okay. So I'm not shading it. And similarly, it said that my y is greater than equals to 0. It means my y is also positive. It means that question said that take this region only, here to here, means the positive axis only. And for x, it is same like that. Okay. The positive area. Okay. This region. Okay. This region. Now, I'm going to solve for the inequality of the given linear equations, which is nothing but x plus y is greater than equals to 0. How to check for inequality? How to solve for inequality? Basically, for checking which area is shaded, you just have to put the 0 comma 0 here. So put 0 comma 0 here, you will get 0 is greater than or equals to 24, which is false. And if it is false, then the shaded area will away from the origin, okay, for the line. And this line was my this. This second line is my line of this equation. Okay, so it is the shaded region. Understood? It is the shaded region. Means above the line. Okay, now I'm going to check for the second condition, which was my 2x plus y greater than or equals to 32. And when you put 0 comma 0 here, so you will get 0 plus 0 is greater than or equals to 32, which is also false. It means the above area again. Okay, now the above area for this line is nothing but this. Okay, now the common reason for the four equations is this. If you can see, this is the common reason. Okay, from here to here, because all the lines gives the reason this. Okay, so this is the common reason for this, and this is the final answer for this question. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubt and App today.